So for all the YouTube people that are watching this, hello, welcome to the vote of the stream. Obviously, why are you not on the stream interacting with everyone? But you do you, obviously. Make sure you subscribe, turn on the notification bell, because it does really help me out a lot. Like the video, comment down below what you think I should do next if you have any ideas. And yeah, let's get into this beautiful game once more. This is like, obviously, like the... Oh shit, the first one, by the way, hi. Hello! Yeah, the first one is like my favorite of all. It's like my favorite game of Outlast. Okay, do you guys want me to like read this stuff, or is it like... We all know what happens here, right? I don't think I have to like read everything again. It's basically like the Merkov Corporation doing some really weird stuff to the patients, and we have to like take care of everything. Ooh, camera, camera. I missed a pig. Oh my god, Chris Walker. My man. He's gonna chase us again. He's going to chase us again. Oh, objectivity. In your reporter's notebook tab containing your notes. Yes. Documents, you mean. Oh, yeah. I actually have the DLC as well. I wish Chris Walker was in trials. Yes, man. Yes. But of course he died in the first, but you could bring him back. I mean, it's Merkov. Obviously, there's nothing here. Remember this. Just the beautifulness of this freaking game. Holy cow, this game looks insanely good. There's no running sound though. Kind of weird. Okay. Also, guys, if you watch closely there, there's gonna be like somebody watching us, I think, somewhere or there. I don't know if they left. Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. He's on me. Damn, look at this freaking game. Oh. To run, hold down left shift. Yeah, obviously, guys, everything's gonna be closed. We gotta go this way, where the Merkov. We have many of Chris Walkers. Yes. Oh, can I like change control to C? Left control for crouch. C is not put anywhere, so we should just put it on C. Yes. Oh wait. Can I put it on like tackle? No. No. I can't. Hello, Athimos. Damn. This game is like, whenever you play it, it's like gets even better. I don't know. Like it does get even better than last time. And nothing happens. How do we pick up? Oh yeah, right click for the camera. Damn. Oh, I miss this stuff, man. This game looks freaking insane. Obviously, guys, nothing happens here. Obviously. Oh no! I got scared. Opening slowly, which we don't really need to do. Oh, well, that was something. Towards the gap. Yes. Confidential. Oh wait, that's battery. That's not a confidential file. Okay. Hello there. Close the phone, please. That's... How is there even like, I forgot what you can open door like that. Oh yeah. Confidential, not anymore. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Open please, I need to go to the pooper. Please, my friend, I ate Mexican for breakfast. Please. Oh my god. I need to find another pooper. Oh. Fresh Mexican food. Fresh Mexican food with obviously something that... Oh shit. That looks like a Pepsi. It's cola. Something. Drink. Yes, cola drink. Mexican ripoffs, guys. Oh. Ooh, disgusting. Oh, hello there, sir. You finally finished with the toilet? Have you finally finished? Can you go back? Like, I want to try that. Like, I never did that in the previous gameplays. Hello? He locked the door. I'm going to go to the pooper. He finished his tacos. Yes. He was sitting while sitting on the toilet. For maximum safety. We don't want anything happening, you know? Oh, I can go fast. Up and down. Damn. Oh! Oh my god! Scary stuff. How are you screaming with no head, man? What is this bullcrap? Obviously loud sounds. Bro, that's a Dorito. Oh, wait. That might be a taco. No, that's a Dorito. That's a Dorito, my friend. Doritos are great. Yes. Jesus, man. Oh my god, imagine being like that. How are you even alive now? How are you even here? I mean, Chris Walker must have been like, oh, he ate my tacos. Now I ate him. There he is. Little pig. There are batteries in here. I forgot. Open up, please. Oh, Mr. Hand. I forgot about Mr. Hand. Hello there, Mr. Hand. This is probably like every pooper after Mexican food. You literally poop up a hand, bro. That is literally every pooper after a Mexican like breakfast or something. Like whenever I eat Taco Bell, this what happens to the toilet. And now you can tell me that you don't happen to get this stuff. This weird stomach stuff. But we know. We know you're lying. We know. Nothing's gonna happen. Oh my god. Chris Walker in the flesh. Whee! Yeah, this is... I remember literally everything from this game. I think I remember everything. Like, some points I don't actually remember, but some points I actually do. The little shit priest. We hate this priest. This guy literally just makes us go through all this terrible stuff. We absolutely hate him.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
There's one section that I hate. I absolutely hate. The one with the scientist. The one with the scientist is like one of the most horrifying spots to be in. And if you're... because I don't remember much of it. Like, I remember I have to get a key and then turn the elevator on, but... getting to that stuff, it's absolutely horrifying. Like, that scientist is actually very scary. Hey there, confidential!
Not anymore, my friend.
Any batteries? No. Sir? Bro! He definitely had, like, Mexican and something else, like, probably, like, Greek souvlaki. Please just want to help you. Yes! Help me get into trouble, for sure. If you know the story, you definitely know that the priest is actually not a good person. He's not really, like, a very good person. He's actually, like... Oh, remember this. He's actually just there to put you into, like, horrible stuff. And... yeah. Oh, this guy. Sir! I can do that too. Oh, party! What are you watching, guys? Hey, sir. Oh my god, you look fantastic. Bro, you look absolutely fantastic. Look at this dude. It's just like, oh no. We are watching together now. Great movie. 10 out of 10. Probably Netflix original. What? Oh, there was a secret passage. Priest deal. Finish my dirty jobs and I will show biggest secret of this place. Probably. Yeah. Kind of. Definitely. Actually. We get the key card now. Give me the key card. Okay. Why are every, like, why is every phone, like, disconnected? Collected objects are updated in your reporter's notebook. Here. The key card for security control. Oh, you can access the inventory. I never knew that. I'm inside. That's what he said. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. Obviously. Run a bit. Do you actually have stamina in this game? I forgot if you have stamina or not. This guy's gonna jump us. Oh my god. For some reason, it won't let you, like, stop this guy. Like, it will let you stop this guy in the first lap dates, but after, I think something happened to this game and you cannot stop him from doing that. And you take damage. I could. At some point, I could. I forgot to check here. Confidential. Not anymore. All right. Let's go. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. I remember. Wait, is this the outside? What is this place? I've never been here. Oh my god, Barbie! Inside the Mexican breakfast. Of course. This is like the front door that we wouldn't be able to open. Can I open it now? No, it won't even let me. What is here? I've never been to these places. In trials, everyone just throw a glass of bottle to him. Yeah, Chris Walker would get smacked with a freaking brick, bro. What is this place? A random place. I'm just like exploring. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh no. Okay, we're good. This is like random stuff. This room is like very random. I don't think like anybody wanted to go here. There's nothing here, literally. Let's go to our favorite place. Okay. We can do, I think. Yeah, we have to go this way. Jesus Christ, I want to see a fight. Chris Walker versus cop. Oh, yeah, the cop from the snitch. Yes, please. I want to see that as well. I don't think, like, Chris Walker. Oh, my God. You see this guy? This is what happened. He now witnesses death. Yep. Oh! Bro, there's toilet paper. Oh yeah, Chris Walker would just... I don't think Chris Walker would be... like, anywhere near the power that guy has. Like, imagine... he would smack his face with a freaking electroshock, bro. Stop exploding. Reload. Tactical reload. Who closed the door? Sirs. Oh, that's what the sound was. I was like, what the hell is that sound? Now, we all know what happens here. We all know what happens here. Of course, we're gonna go here first. Because we don't want that big guy to be like, oh. We get all the confidential. Of course.
We
Yep. Yep. I remember these guys. We have fucking low. Let's try to turn on the security doors. Yeah, no way the pastor's gonna let you do that. The priest, whatever the hell he is. Oh, there we go. He closes the lights. And now, the little pig comes. We hide. Here we have Chris Walker in the flesh, guys. Do you remember the Chris Walker dude? Oh, he's mucking his head on the door. There you go. He made it. Please don't open this locker. Now I will show you a trick in this. Yeah, he's gonna go that way. But when he tries to leave, look at this, okay? I don't know if I can do it. Oh! I glitched it. I knew I could do it. There you go. The glitch, bro. Let's go. Eh, he cannot get us here. Yep. Can't do anything about it. Woohoo! Stop with the music, bro. Stop with the music. Bro. I knew I could do it. That is a glitch, okay, in this game, that you can actually get out of the locker at the right time. Okay, this is safe until you turn on the first generator. You gotta locate them. So the other one is like right here, I think. Let's open the doors. Okay, we gotta go faster. This is like tactics, guys. Other thing is like there, I think. Okay, what we do here is not hiding here, okay? You press that. The other guy's gonna come. We can wait for him to come. Oh, he's back in the other door. You know, I forgot that you actually have to run here and actually go into the other room instantly, because you can. He's coming. There he is. We wait for him. Forgot that we have to toggle this. Up to heaven he went. I don't think he closes the doors. Now you hide here. And he never sees you. Like, he never sees you here. I don't know the reason behind that. And he cannot see you here. You just hide in this spot here and he doesn't see you, I think. I don't know if he updated it, but I don't think that he can see you. Yeah. There you go. He's gonna go there and then just turn back. Look. He doesn't see you. What? Broke down the door. Dumbass. We go this way. This way. We turn that on. I think hiding in this would not be perfectly, like, safe. He's gonna come.
Just wait for him.
What the hell are these sounds? I don't care if he does. He's just gonna run back. I'll open the lights. If he tries to come in here, then he's done. I'm gonna run like instantly. I'm gonna glitch it again. Close the door on him. I don't think he can come on the other way, so let's move this way. I go this way. Run. I don't think you have stamina in this freaking game, so oh. Oh no, he sees me. Oh no. Oh, it's here, it's here. Okay, we're good. We're safe for now. But I'm so good in this game. That's why I'm so good in like, oh. Oh, I forgot. Oh no, no, it's not everything. Oh no. Where is he? Don't hear him here. Okay, yeah, the batteries like go away really fast. I'm the best around. Why did the door close? Who closed this door? Alright. So now we're gonna go get freaking syringed. Thanks to our friend, Priest here. Oh my god, look at how big that syringe is. Like, insane.
I'm sorry, my son.
That needle? Probably broke my I don't know. So big.
Leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Why?
Will you see it?
Crazy people.
Can you?
Why do I not hear anything on the left side? Where, oh yeah, he's gonna take me like to a place where it's like a prison or something, if I remember correctly. If I am right. I don't know. Oh, I hate this place. I remember this place. The pig is gonna come. He left my camera here, yes. I hope he didn't go through my stuff. Please don't go through my history, Professor. Hello? Oh, hello, sir. Thank you. Yes. Bro, you okay? Oh, everything in this game. Yes, I got scared there. Hello, cutie. Oh, what are you? Oh, I think I got into the wrong room. I'm sorry.
Who's this?
Their peepees are out.
Nervous. I would like to kill him. As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
That one is tongue.
Mm.
And liver. They are yours.
Thank you, guys. Love you, too. This guy okay?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Hello?
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here. They're in my blood and they want to get out. You can feel...
Okay, friend. You can go hit your head. That's fine. Pop! 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 Nice. Sir? Don't worry, sir. What is this guy doing here? Okay. Sure. Nothing here. Where are we supposed to go? Oh. Oh, I remember this. Oh. Bro. You okay?
Damn it. What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko.
I am the psycho. Jesus, man.
Sick. You're sick.
I am sick. Sir. Great video you're watching there. That's fine. Yeah, these guys are gonna like chase us, I think.
Hey, you. Oh, I.
What the frick? This guy okay? This guy not okay, my friends. Okay, now we do some parkour.
Space.
Dude, how is he still alive? After hitting his head like 10 million times, his skull must be broken. Holy cow. His skull. Oh, you scared me, bro. Chill out. Oh my god. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Very nice. God always provides a way. Follow the blood. It's definitely weird that a priest would worship a ghost. Hello?
Down the drain, down the drain.
Ooh, down the drain. Oh, confidential. Not anymore, my friends. What the hell? Closing doors behind will slow your pursuers. What pursuers?
They weren't experiments.
Jesus Christ, man, it scared me.
Rituals. A conjuring.
Okay. I guess. I guess so, my friends. Anything here that's useful to me? No. Okay. Let me go this way now. I don't remember the places of every useful stuff.
Quiet.
Good job, bro. Good job. This guy doesn't attack you unless you go close to him. So, yeah, it's all good. We got batteries. If you're brave enough, you can get them. And you don't... anything here for you? No? Hey, sir. No, it's not opening. When I turn this on now. I didn't know this was here. Let him come. Let him go to the other side. Like here. So we can pass him. Where is he? Oh no, there he is. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, there you go. There you go, that's how you do it. Oh, this guy's up. No! Why you both are attacking me, guys? That's not fair. Okay, we're good. We are perfecto, guys. Perfecto, guys. Oh, they're there. They're going away now. Probably searching for me. Let's reload. Nope. Guess not. Guys, I don't want to have the dirty with you, okay?
Paragons of patience. Jove-like in the suppression of our desires. But now we know. Yeah.
They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
He vanished. Yes, I did vanish. Where are they? I think they left now. They probably just disappear. I think they actually disappear. And I'm pretty sure this is where that fatty is gonna come. Oh, I need a key card. Okay. I think the key card's like here, and we're gonna witness Chris Walker right now. Destroy. Oh my god, look at this dude. Yeah, he's actually very strong. He's very strong. No, I don't know if he can beat, like, the law. But... oh my god. Assassinu? He's definitely searching for me, this little pig. Okay. Let's go inside here. We have the key card now. Wait, do you not have to go here and just do something? Oh no, I don't think you do. Batteries though, very useful. Any confidential? Yes. Not anymore. Free coffee for anyone who wants to get probably, I don't know, any kind of disease. I remember this part, yeah. This is where they jump me. Yep. I remember this, guys. Oh no. What? Sorry, my friend. You serious, my friend? I hear that it's useful to me. They appear out of nowhere, by the way.
My god, he vanished.
Do I have to go all the way? I don't remember. Literally, I destroy you instantly. I think we have to go all the way, right? Yep. There you go. Nope. Close this behind us. Oh, I remember this. Free stuff. Any batteries? Jesus. course, free kebabs everywhere. This is not opening for sure. I'm not opening that. Oh yes, I remember this. This is where our friend comes. We try to open that, but he comes from here. We jump on this somehow. Do you have anything to pick up here before we leave? Any batteries? No. Okay. Guess not. Let's do it. Doors are now locked for some reason. Okay. We run this way. This explodes and we're thrown into a bunch of bodies. Yeah, Chris Walker is like gonna be a pain in the ass. I remember. He's like chasing you through hell to get you. Of course, my HD camera didn't break or anything. Of course. We're great. Oh my lord. Look at all this stuff. He's definitely coming, I remember this. I remember where I'm supposed to go though. I don't think they hear as well. He's very fast though. I know that. Little pig. Yeah, we go this way. He didn't even see us. Apparently. Go this way, please. Wow, hello there, sir. Okay, we made it. I think there's a dude in here. Oh, Jesus, man. That keeps running all the way. Yeah, this is the guy. Hi, sir. Sir, I'm gonna push you. Jesus, what the hell? Is there no way to go this way? No, apparently not. We need batteries. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Where are the prisons? Is like a science lab. Has anybody thought about that? Stop chasing me. Dumbass. Batteries? No batteries. I'm just searching for batteries, guys. Batteries are like your number one resource. Nope. Alright. We're gonna be jumping here. Nurse, oh my god, what do you need the nurses, bro? Get clean like a cat, lick yourself. Yeah, my camera's gonna go. Hey, sir. Oh, Jesus Christ. Forgot about this guy. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. I wonder if it's safe not seeing what where I go. Where are the freaking batteries? Batteries. He can like grab you here. Or like try to like. Okay, they don't. Probably next. Yeah, we're good. We are great. Witness. Oh my god. This thing I remember was actually really scary. When I first played, oh my god. When I first played this, I was actually really scared. But at some point I was like, oh, okay. I know about this, I don't know about that. I remember everything, so we're good. Any batteries? No. No, still no batteries. Where do I have to go for batteries? Nothing here. By the way, because I don't want to encode stuff for like 3,000 hours. Every like hour, I'm going to have my video like apart. I'm going to do this part by part for YouTube. So, yeah. So if you're not watching... Oh no, no, this guy's going to attack me.
What the fuck? Who's there?
I know you're going to... Fuck this dude. You're locked now. Bye bye. Oh no, he is gonna actually open it. Holy cow. Let's go this way. Nothing here. No, no. Stop it, my friend. This is where I get grabbed. Yep. Yep. If you're not watching this on stream, you're losing many, many, many. Hello, sir. Nice, same animation as before. Very nice. Yeah, this game is insane. Come on, batteries. Come on. Oh. Batteries here? Yes, please. No, no, no. Here? Yes! Batteries, when the morning is candy, you can't go on battery. Oh, everything like lagged a bit there. Oh. What is here? Forgot. Nothing, because I cannot open the door. Oh wait, I caught something, but I don't know what I caught. Probably the ghost. Oh, there it is. It just went up. Yeah, remember you have like your first encounters with a ghost here? And you actually... It's actually really scary. The first time. There's batteries here, remember this? You just go this way. Do you have to crouch down? This way, probably, yeah. The battery's gonna run out. I go very slow. Okay. What a prick. Oh, I crushed them. Okay. Squeezed myself through. Oh, everything lagged. Find a way out of the sewers. Oh, I remember the sewers. I don't think there's anything this way or the other way. It's like one of the most captivating games. Like when we first came out, I was like, holy shit, this game's like, sir, it's actually like one of the best games I've ever played horror games wise. So I'm really fortunate to be able to play this again. Oh, who freaking ghost are you? What the hell are you? Yeah, we have to go that way. What is this way though? Confidenziale. I have no idea if I'd said that right, to be honest. I don't know if this word actually... What the hell is in the pipes? Oh yeah, before we go here, because the freaking Chris Walker is gonna come, I'm gonna go pee. Go to the bathroom, bathroom break. You're gonna watch my chairs, guys. Okay, you're gonna have my chair. So, I'll leave you with my chair, guys. Hello! We're back! And this is gonna be like the end for the first episode for YouTube. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe, turn on notifications because that's really helped me out a lot. Like the video, comment down below what you think of this video or what you think I should do next if you have any ideas. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.